The Texas Tech softball team had a rare midweek home game Wednesday and welcomed North Texas to Rocky Johnson Field. Despite the home cooking, the Red Raiders couldn't find much comfort in the game as they mustered only 6 hits in a 6-1 loss to the Mean Green. Next up, Tech will take to the road again, traveling to College Station to face Texas A&M in a Big 12 conference series this weekend, and they'll stay in the region for a doubleheader against Texas State in San Marcos on Monday.